My name is Patel Kirtan. I am from Standard 8 and today I am going to represent a project named Solar Windmill. It is based on two alternative sources of energy, that is a windmill and a solar panel. When we put the solar panel in front of sunlight, the silicon tubes in the solar panel gets charged by the solar energy and converts solar energy into electrical energy. This electrical energy is used up by the motor, and the motor converts electrical energy to some more electrical energy to produce LEDs. I am using this solar energy as today there are so many infrastructures or buildings that can stop wind breaks. So we cannot use an ordinary windmill over there. So I have used a solar windmill. We can also not use a solar panel because a solar panel of 4 cm square can only produce 12 volts of DC current. But if we combine these both projects, we can use in making more currents, like of more than 15 volts and more than 2 amperes of electricity. Thank you.